Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey!
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
That sure brought back a lot of great memories. Jingle bells or jingle bells, as my Norwegian ancestors refer to it, opened almost every Lawrence Welk Christmas show. And I can say that with authority because I was on all of them, starting back in 1955. Hello, I'm Myron Florin, and thank you for being with us for this Lawrence Welk holiday special. This is the season for remembering good times and good friends. And we hope this show will bring back as many wonderful memories for you as we know it will for us. But first, it's my great pleasure to introduce to you the man who's responsible for bringing the Lawrence Welk Show to public television, the executive director of the Oklahoma Network, and our great friend, Bob Allen.
Thanks, Myron. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a real treat for you. During this program, the stars of the Lawrence Welk Show will take us down memory lane as we enjoy some of the greatest moments from the Lawrence Welk holiday shows spanning 30 years, and many of them never before seen on public television. Now, let's travel back in time to 1965 and join Myron Florin and the band performing Sleigh Ride.
I mentioned earlier that I had been on every Welk Christmas show since they began in 1955. That year, Lawrence invited the children of his band members to be a part of the show, and we thought it was a great idea. Well, by airtime, the babies were crying, the toddlers were running around, and everyone's nerves were shot. Santa was late, and as we went off the air, the kids were all screaming for their presents. Lawrence thought it was a disaster until the next morning after church, when dozens of people came up to him and told him how much they enjoyed the show. Lawrence knew he had touched his viewers' hearts, and from then on, the annual Christmas show was a family affair. It's fun to look back at those early years when the kids were young and so were we. Here's one of my favorite holiday band numbers, Little Bells, Big Bells, performed back in 1963. And you know what? I shouldn't say this, but we sound real good for a bunch of youngsters. parts of the Christmas show, for us anyway, were always the musical numbers that included our kids. Every parent thinks their children are talented, and we were no exception. But on the Welk show, with so much competition, you really did have to be pretty good. Most of us would work with one or two kids at a time. But Jack Immel was an old hand at doing choreography for big groups. In the mid-60s, he got all five of his children together, rehearsed them, costumed them, and presented one of the cutest toy soldier drill teams in Welk history. Here's Greg, Debbie, Tim, Cindy, Terry, and of course, Jack. The Immel family.
A wonderful number. Larry Hoover is joined now by his three pretty little daughters, Laurie, Melinda, and Lisa. The girls seem to enjoy Larry's hobby almost as much as Daddy.
High on the housetop, reindeer paws, out jumps jolly Santa Claus, lifting a great big bag of toys, all for the good little girls and boys. Oh, 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 I want to go. Oh, 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 I want to go. High on the housetop, quick, 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 slide down the chimney with good Saint Nick. I'd say to Santa, howdy do, do you need someone helping you? Gee, it would be a lot of fun, filling up stockings one by one. Ho, 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 I want to go. Ho, 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 I want to go. High on the housetop, quick, 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 slide down the chimney with good Saint Nick. For you could even wink an eye, we'd have presents piled up high. How we'd surprise my family, my friend Santa Claus and me. Ho, 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 I want to go. Ho, 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 I want to go. High on the housetop, quick, 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 slide down the chimney with good Saint Nick. And slide down the chimney with good Saint Nick.
In the Dick Dale house, Santa Claus will never make a mistake with a monogram gift. Here's Denise, Danny, and David listening to their dad sing the Christmas song.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.